Mike Winicky, wide receiver from Maple Grove, Minnesota. Chose South Dakota State because Coach Stig. He's the biggest reason, just who he was as a man of God, outspoken about his faith. I knew that if I came to South Dakota State, I would grow as a man. I think that's something that he just instills in us every day, just growing up as a person, growing in your faith, growing just as good citizens. And that's why I love it here, and that's why I came here in the first place. I know on my visit, we pray before a meal, and I was like, wow, like that's something special. Like you don't even see at some Christian homes, and you see that as a football family is pretty special. I love everything that I'm doing. I love teaching. I love playing football. I would say after my freshman year of college, had some success and thought maybe I really could go to the NFL. Jake Winicky is somebody who just loves people, loves serving others, loves to spend time with family, spend time with friends, spend time with his teammates, and loves to play football as well. And even this semester, I'm student teaching, so going to school all day and then coming to practice. Had to get to school by 8, and then we got school from 8 to 2:30. They actually let me go early from 7th period. I have a prep period, so I got to come over to practice, make it to practice on time, start meetings typically around 3, eat dinner. Then I either do my homework, write a lesson plan, or go to bed, or maybe I'll come back for FCA, or I'll meet with a mentor, and then go to bed and do it all over again. It's been a lot of fun, and it makes it worth it. When I have free time, don't use it for watching a movie, don't use it for video games, don't use it for those things. Use it for something productive. Use it for homework, use it for reading, use it for praying. I have a great mom and dad who just raised me up in the church, and just helped me to know the importance of serving others and using the gifts that I've been given. I used to go to school with my dad, watch him teach. Whatever they're doing, we would just join in. I just seen the impact that he had on different kids and different students who I even knew. As football gives you a platform, and if you don't use that to serve others, you're wasting that platform. And if you feel called to go into education or go into something where might be time consuming, maybe helping others, do it and do it with your best ability, because it's very rewarding, but it also, you can impact a lot of others. We'll be right back. Being a jackrabbit just means being different. Being different in the way you play, being different in the way you approach, and being different in the world. Coach Stig, since our freshman year, would always tell us about Romans 12:2. Do not conform to this world, and he calls it football 12:2. Talking about going against the flow and not being like this world, not being like everybody else. And I mean, that's what being a jackrabbit is, doing the right thing all the time, not doing what maybe your friends in the dorms are doing, not doing what other you see other people doing, but doing the right thing and making the correct decision.